lot, guys. I can tell the difference. I taught a glassmaking class in 97. By looking at the tempered glass from the side, you can distinguish the refraction of the...